Hey dudes, welcome to this meditation. Gonna go for, I don't really know, and gonna be, don't really know what I'm gonna be doing either. You'll know more than me. If you're watching this back, if you're watching live, you won't know either. Ooh, so spontaneous. But, gonna be trying to, or hopefully becoming a bit more relaxed, a bit more present. Yeah. And in that intention, toward that intention, I will be narrating what I'm doing with my attention and my awareness. And I invite you to follow along. If you want, I don't know. Floor's yours. So I'll let you know when we're coming to a close. Hopefully I'm audible, blah, 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 blah. And hopefully I'm followable as well. All right. So time's 8:42. Usually go for around 15, 20 minutes, so we'll probably be done by 9. BST. All right. So starting to deepen the breath, feeling the sensations on our hands and our skin. Becoming aware of the breath in the body. And deepening, going further in and further out. And letting go of the day so far, the day to come, the week so far, the month so far. Any memories, any plans going on, things to do that haven't been done. Letting all of that go, just being here. Maybe shuffling if we need to, removing any major points of strain in the body, clothes falling a weird way, my back's already hurting great. Trying to find a nice comfortable position. And being with the breath. Feeling the actual sensations of the breath in the body. And starting to slow down. Being with the breath, deepening, slowing, relaxing the breathing. Almost letting it happen by itself. Letting each breath reach completion. seeing what the breath feels like in the body, which sensations tell me I'm breathing, what does the breath feel like in the nose, in the throat, in the chest. Mouth, belly, where do the sensations start and end? How do they change? Returning back to the sensations of the breath whenever attention is lost. If there's any tension or tightness in the body, releasing, letting go what we can. Allowing the body to shuffle or yawn if it needs to. Attention lost, back to the breath. Keeping as much attention in the senses as we can. And the sensations as they happen, as I feel them. And the feeling of them. to go through the body one section at a time, gathering our attention, focusing on the sensations happening where we are, becoming aware of them, and then releasing and letting go of what we can. So starting by yawning. Starting by becoming aware of what is in the attention right now. How is our attention distributed? What am I aware of right now? Gathering all of that attention, funneling it into the head, from the tip to the jaw, side to side, pulling attention in, any attention not on the sensations happening in our head, in nor on, moving that attention here as well, perceiving the sensations here, feeling any tightness, constriction, strain, tension, and not allowing any judgment, feeling of aversion toward it, just feeling it as it is, sensations of tightness in the head, and then going in with our attention, releasing what we can, untensing, relaxing these points of tension, allowing the body to move, to relax more if it needs to. Brow, neck, jaw, cheeks, scalp. Letting go, relaxing. from the neck to the shoulders. Attention lost, moving back, gathering, falling in our attention. Feeling the sensations from the jaw to the shoulders. Letting go, relaxing where we can. Moving down to the arms, from the shoulders to the tips of each finger. Pulling attention in. Feeling sensations going on. Relaxing, releasing where we can. One arm, then the other, or both at once. Releasing, relaxing, letting go. Lost in thought. Moving back again. Attention lost, moving back again. Continuing down. And torso, the abdomen. Letting a wave of relaxation spread down to the tips of the toes. Attention lost, back again. No judgment, no frustration. Just moving back. Being here, being relaxed. Letting go. Returning back to the breath. Seeing if the body feels any different. If the breath feels any different. Lost again, back again. Maybe expanding attention into the other senses. Watching the colors come and go in the back of the eyelids. Lost again, back to the breath, to the senses. As we come to a close. Remaining here, moving the past to the past, if we so choose. So slowly opening the eyes. Maybe slowly wiggling the fingers and the toes. As we come to a close. Thanks for joining me this evening. I apologize, I'm very tired. But I hope that was useful for you, or interesting. Beneficial in some way. And I hope you have a good rest of your day. I'll see you later.